Adaptation in Panther Chameleon. Adaptation of the Panther Chameleon to survive in its environment. Habitat: tropical rainforest. Chameleon has brightly colored scales to help it make camouflage and hide between green leaves and colorful flowers. Structural adaptation. Chameleon eyes can face opposite directions, where each eye can move independently from the other, so one eye can search for food like insects, while the other eye looks out for danger in a different direction. Chameleon has V-shaped feet and a tail like a hand to hold tightly the branches of trees. Behavioral adaptation. When chameleon finds itself in danger, it doesn't have teeth or claws for defense, but it has one last trick to scare its enemies, where it appears as fierce as follows. It puffs up its body with air. It opens its mouth wide. It changes the colors of its scales.